So watch for Hive and don't let the troll hit you. No, crazy, get out of here.
I have no idea where the hell I am. Shit. Stumbling my ass.
Then hurry up. Alright. The arc room. So the glitch still works. You guys good over there?
Yeah.
Here comes some more guys, so get ready. No. No. Don't mess with me, game. Okay, there we go. I almost thought it was gonna mess with me. Alright, wave's over, going back to my spot. There we go. Wait, dismantle mines. Should be real easy to dismantle the mines since there's barely gonna be anyone. And when you go to see, go around as far away from me as you can from that. That way you can take down C really easily. So I got my two videos for today that I'm gonna do. Okay, we're good. Get ready for all these guys to come out. Watch a wizard on the left. I got killed by a hive bomber. Upgrade the trivia. You can click a switch for amazing sound quality.
Upgrade at Spotify.com. Oh shit, I got killed too. Be careful.
I'm good. As you can see, the heavy still all the way over there. I gotta get to my spot. There we go. Do the same thing as before. So you guys, all you have to do is just stand here and I kiss him in the door. I don't even come out. It works for dismantling mines and for when there's an enemy you're supposed to kill him, he just comes out. You can kill him, no one else comes out. Other than people on the other side. Do the same thing you did for CS last time.
Go upstairs and come back.
Yep, here they come. You get the right, I'll get the left. What is
got me all the way up there. Sean wasn't watching his thing. I'm going to Sean, but my dad was just trying to kill the witch. I thought I was watching, but. Watch out, Austin, there's a witch behind you. I didn't realize there was two right there. Alright, don't kill that last one until he's up.
Oh, go ahead and kill it. That is a cool little spot for the hive room. It's right over there.